It's the discovery of a lifetime. Physicists have spotted gravitational waves churned up by two black holes locked in a death spiral deep in space. No one has seen such waves before, and they're about to open new eyes on the cosmos. Until now, scientists have learned about the universe mainly by studying light and other electromagnetic waves from space. But gravitational waves are ripples in space itself. They are set off by stellar cataclysms, such as massive neutron stars or black holes whirling together. To sense the waves, physicists use massive L-shaped optical devices called interferometers. Each arm of the L is 4 kilometers long. There are two of these devices in the United States, and together they make up LIGO. To detect the stretching of space, LIGO uses laser light to measure and compare the lengths of the two arms. When a gravitational wave ripples past, it will stretch the arms by different amounts, causing the light to warble out of the interferometer. The measurements are sensitive, to within 1/10,000th of the width of a proton. Physicists hope to use the waves to test Albert Einstein's theory of gravity, and also to detect strange objects that until now were completely invisible. Take the signal that LIGO detected. The black holes responsible are 3 times as massive as normal, and nobody knows why. It's just the first surprise from what promises to be a whole new type of astronomy.